So here we can see that there's no beading whatsoever on this hood. The water is just sitting there.
It's absolutely flat.
Right. That's where quick beads comes in. Watch this. Instant reaction. And when you're rinsing it off, you actually want to rinse from the bottom up of the vehicle. That way you're activating it instead of just rinsing it off.
And it's safe on plastics, right?
Safe on plastics.
Some people are going to wonder, what can I use this on?
Windows, chrome, wheels, you name it.